Hello? Sorry for the background. I know, that's a printer. I know there's such stuff behind me. Well, guess what? I'm making a casting call. The reason why they're behind me is because I don't have room to put them and use them. Green and blue. Yeah. Oh, I like that. They're horrible, though. Anyway, let me get on with it. I'm making a casting call. Yay! Round of applause. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I am going to be one of, I'm only going to be one of them, actually. Two of them. And I'll show you ones. Gracie, she's the main character. Plus, she's a one. The reason why I don't really see her is because, she's a McDonald's pet, so I could buy them off. So she's gonna be like a little floating because she's a blind bag pet. Not blind bag, McDonald's pet. So I'm her. Gracie, he's the smallest one. So people tease her a lot, except for her. And I'm also her. Rosie. This is Gracie and Rosie. These two because they're sort of best friends and good at voices. Probably not as good. So, I'm her. I'm no parents. I'm no teacher. No teacher will be first. This is Blue. I'm not in this. So this is just my avatar. This is Blue. The reason why she's sparkly is because I kind of want to sparkle her and paint her. Mrs. Blue, which is a teacher, it's a kindergarten school. So, this one, which is, Millie. Not Lily. Millie. M-I-L-L-Y. The names are going to be down in the description. Millie. Second smallest, I think. Millie's mom. I don't have any other birds, so. And other my other birds are with the different. So yeah. And her, it's a girl. They're all moms. All of them have moms only. Some of them are boys. Some of them are boys, some of the students. Rosie, which I'm doing, her, so don't ask for these. I won't put them in if I'm doing them. I only put them in that are open. So Rosie's mom, Jem. I'll just name them, I already have names for them, but I'm not going to search for them, so I'm just going to write them down in the description. Gem, though, is her name. I know Taco's in here, but his name's not Taco, it's Henry. So I'm not copying off of Googling or on anyone else, it's Henry. This one, I forgot her name. Oh yeah, Plum. Because her eyes is Plum. Because her eyes. Whoever asks first, and just my Gmail, not email, Gmail, like Gmail at Yahoo. Okay, it's a Gmail. www.gmail.com. Yeah, mine will be in the description below. So this is, where is she? Hang on. Oh yeah, this is her mom. Gracie's mom. Stacy is her name. This one, which is I should have the kids this one. This one, which is Eleanor. She has a brother. Yes, there's only three boys in the class. I feel bad. And here's Emerald. The reason why is because he has green eyes. I'm probably gonna rename him. Yeah. I'll rename him. It's Ryan. Let me write that down before I forget. Where's the hang on. Sorry. I love my little notebook because it comes with a pen. This notebook. And look at the pen. Cute. This is Emerald and Ryan and okay, this is their mom. I'll show you which ones are the mean girls. These are just the others. These are not mean girls. This one. Oh yeah, her name is I'm just gonna write down their names in the description. Make sure you read the description when you're not watching this, if you like it. This is their mom, which is she's beautiful. She got I got it from Walmart. Her name is Melody, I remember that. Mean Girls are the best. And this is her, his. This is a boy. His mom. If he keeps falling. There. His mom. This is a boy. This is his mom. Like I said, all times. This is Lily, my favorite. But I'm not going to do it three people. This is her mom. Okay, here's the number one. This is her mom. This is the mean girl, one of them. The first mean girl. This is so pretty. You can, anyone, she's probably going to be the popular one that people want. Because how pretty she is. Alex looks like me. This is my long hair. Yes, I have long hair. This one. And this is the other mean girl, Ivy. This one is, Ashley. It's Ashley. And that's all of them. I hope you want to try it for them. And like I said, rules will be down in the description. And everything else will be in the description. So thank you. I hope you do this. I hope I get some entries. And just say enter me, please. Down in the comment and say which one you like. So make sure to name it. You can do any one. No more than two Little Surprise Shops. No more than two. That'll be your rule. Okay. Bye. Hope you enjoy. Bye.